We get to see the Olympic bronze medalist from Beijing, Henk Grol. And he's up against his Iranian opponent. Now, we saw him earlier on. That's Mamoud Khosravi. I couldn't find any information about Khosravi on the list that we've got here. In fact, some of the players from Qatar, Egypt, and Iran, we didn't have any information on. But the Iranian beat Dmitry Kabanov this morning, and that was a good win. So Khosravi has got some degree of quality because he's put out, you know, quite a good player. Grol, however, this morning really looked good when he beat Lukas Kopalik, the junior world champion. Kopalik from the Czech Republic. And that's a good boy, the youngster, Kopalik. He's only 20. Khosravi picks up a Judo.
Grol looks so much stronger than the Iranian.
Yeah.
He has a good grip, no? Something about his toe. Again, the strong grip from Grol.
Yeah, he looks very strong, doesn't he?
Yeah, Tayo.
Nice speed. Just for a second there, Khosravi looked so much shorter than Grol. Koichi attack.
I think and we'll see a penalty.
Yeah, I think so, because Grohl's just been overpowering him, and Khosravi had no answer to that.
So Shido, the next one for the Iranian. And Grol is leading with Yuko.
Grol gave a good example there of what we were talking about with regard to Franziska Kurnitz and breaking the grip up. You know, Khosravi had got a grip on him that he didn't like, and he broke the grip up. And I just felt as though in Kurnitz's fight, she was allowing that big arm to go up there and stay there.
Yes.
And not doing anything to break it off.
And it was always dangerous for her.
Yeah.
Because she came up with a strong koshiguruma a few times. It was really hard to escape for Kurnitz.
Well, time's running out for the Iranian. If he's not careful, he's just had a quick look at the clock, so he's aware of what's required. But Grol is proving to be a real handful for him. Attempted leg grab and then
not
pick
bad.
Up. Yeah.
But he doesn't have anything to lose now, so
it's got to go.
All or nothing.
Half a minute as well. Grol mixing it up, changing the grips.
With the new
about.
System, there's no second chance anymore.
Yeah, not at this level. At Grand Slam, Grand Prix, and Masters, it's straight knockout.
Last seconds. And over.
Yeah, that was a good effort from Khosravi Nejad, but unfortunately wasn't enough.